For this, you're going to need some pencils and some washi tape. So this first spiral one, you're just going to take your tape and cut it in half, and you're going to wrap it around your pencil. And you're just going to keep on wrapping it around until you get to the end of your pencil. And I did that again, but I used a thicker tape. So this is just a really pretty crosshatched pencil. Just like the other one, you're going to wrap it spirally with any color that you'd like. And then wrap it the opposite way with a different color. And you're done. This next one is just a super simple pencil, and it just has a bar of tape around in the middle. And I just basically wrap the tape around. And yeah. This is just a striped pencil, and for this I cut my tape in half and I wrapped it around, and I kept on doing that, and I kept a gap in between each tape that I applied, and yeah. For this you'll need some colored pencils, and I'm just using Crayolas. And some washi tape. You're going to just wrap the washi tape around the end of the pencil, and you're just going to do the same thing for everything. And you're done. I did the same thing to my highlighters, and this is just going to help you find your supplies easier. For this decorated eraser, you're going to need obviously an eraser and some washi tape. I took my washi tape and I wrapped it around 3 times, and then I cut it, and then I did that again with my pink washi tape. I did the same exact thing with a glue stick. For this, you're going to need a notebook, some paper, and washi tape. So I'm just going to sketch out a shape, and this doesn't have to be exact, and you want to leave a little extra space at the edges. Then I just taped over the sides, and I cut the corners so that it was clean and crisp. And again, I just folded the sides over and taped them down, and I just did this to all the sides. Now I'm just going to take my washi tape and use it along the binding of the notebook to cover the paper. And I'm just going to fold that over. And for more decoration, I just put another washi tape and I signed my name on it. So first off, you're just going to cut your shirt, and then you're going to cut 2 strips off your shirt. and this is what they look like. Then you're going to cross them over and fold them over. And then you're just going to tug at them for the bottom into the top part. And I'm going to put again the bottom into the top. And then you're just going to fold that over and merge it together, and you got your headband. Hope you guys liked it, and if you guys did, please like and subscribe. And yeah, so thank you guys for watching, and I'll be talking to you guys later. Woo! Bye.